Magic Grandmas.
I'm Myrtle Jane.
And I am Jane B. And we want to help you with your minimum wage woes.
We want the minimum wage to go up to $15 if you're wondering about our politics.
Yeah, although they're only talking about raising it to $12. So we've got some tips for you on how to get by at minimum wage or below.
Make sure that you only buy things with a high resale value so you can sell them when you're done. Like wigs.
Oh yeah, wigs go for big at the home.
Yeah, someone dies, it's just a free-for-all for all the wigs. Mm-hmm.
And if you have to have 3 jobs and you don't have any time to exercise, make sure that one of your jobs is very strenuous. That way you'll stay healthy and strong even when you're exhausted.
Now you can take a Navy bath, which is what my dead husband used to do to save water. You get wet, turn off the water, soap up, then rinse off, semen's clean.
What?
Semen's clean.
Well, yeah, I suppose that's another good protein source if you're into it. And remember, if it's yellow, let it mellow. And if it's brown, keep it around.
Are you saying not to flush?
Myrtle, that's a soup base.